My name is D.A. Thomas, and we're back with episode 3. Let's get it. What are y'all doing, bro? Right now we're at Hoop City, about to get open running, about to get some work in real quick. I've had this gym since 2015, I'm pretty sure. Since then, I've just been here working every day, working my butt off. It's cool having my own gym that I can go to whenever I want, just get some work in. Can you hop on the Hawks, please? I'd rather listen to Youngboy than this. My little brother, Tyus, gotten a lot more athletic, a lot stronger, a lot quicker, and he's been developing his game a lot. He'll probably start being on people's radars this year. You about to turn to Devin Booker today? Oh, wow. So scared.
I need a Carly dinner, though.
Huh?
I need a Carly dinner.
You're weird.
If you thought he messed with her, he got superpowers.
I know. Your knees hurt, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
I can tell.
Huh?
Yeah, I will. I'm probably gonna pick you first. We started working out with my high school in the summer. Then I went to the UIBO in Georgia. We did pretty good there. And then yesterday we just played Dream City Christian. And them dudes were big, they were long, athletic. They had good guards, they had good bigs. Competitive, we competed, we ended up losing by 4. Yep. Sure though. Y'all need to make some shots. Yeah, he's Devin Booker today. Like he said. Uh-oh, Devin Booker. You're so weird. Oh my God. That was funny. Butter. Bro, see ya? Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hey, you guys are stupid. What are you talking about? It was just, we have nine now.
We have 10.
No, you don't. Just had 6.
Yeah, we scored 3 straight. He made a 3, I just made
the lead. Then we have 10 too.
Right.
No threes. All the way up, Graydon, all the way up. Hand up, hand up, hand up, hand up, hand up.
You're dumb.
Joe, Mason.
You're dumb.
Bro. Shut up. Can you stop me? Yeah. Right, right here. Get back on defense. He's playing defense. He's just running back really fast. No! We have 9.
All right.
Let me look. My defense has gotten a lot better. Like, I'm picking up guys like full court the whole game. It's getting stronger and quicker. I told you I'd be a cold safety. Jesus. Joshua's gotten stronger, developed his game a lot more in so many ways, and he just committed to St. Mary's, I think, last week, I'm pretty sure. He's been pretty excited about that. Even if your knees did hurt, bro, you could still have no balance.
He said, let's go, boys.
Let's go, boys. Make me mad, bro.
Oh my gosh.
We're in this last night, bro. Yeah, yeah, I laid you. FaceTime, yeah. Bro, it's a joke, bro. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Hey, Cole locking that up. Hey, Cole locking that up. He locking that up.
Foul.
Yeah, that is a foul.
Yeah.
Bro, this ain't the NBA, bro. This ain't the NBA. No, it's not. You are not Trae Young. Oh, I didn't even see him.
Bro.
Why are you giving me the ball? I didn't do anything. Stop giving me the ball, bro. I ain't do nothing to you. All right. End of the game now, huh? It's funny? It's funny? Oh! Yeah. Oh.
Garden.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Shoot that.
Yeah! Oh. Hey, hey, I'm guarding Joshua.
Hey, 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 girl, I'll see you with the jump.
You're not scoring.
Why are you guarding?
Hey, you're not gonna score no more. Why are you tripping on me, bro? That's offensive. That's offensive. This is always cheating.
Sucks.
Whose gear is that? That looks terrible.
Huh?
That looks terrible.
I know. Where's JoJo playing at today?
They're in Georgia, I think. I know where Atlanta is. It's in Georgia. Wait. No, it's in Georgia.
It's in Kansas, right? It's Kansas, Atlanta.
No, it's not. It's in Georgia. I know it's in Georgia.
Sure, because he's tripping.
I'm guarding Joshua. What are you doing? No, I got it. Yeah. I'm going. I'm locking him up. Clamps. Lockups. Oh, wow. That's awful. I dropped dimes. I dropped dimes. Did you slip? Huh?
Why aren't you guarding him, Tyler?
Yeah, go guard him, Tyler. Dang. Yeah. Jesus. Come on, Graydon. What the? What are you doing? Take it out. Come on, Joseph, hurry up. Do I need to tie your shoe for you? Oh yeah. ISO. Play no defense. Oh God. Oh. Yeah, you can't guard me, bro. You can't guard me, bro. Hey, I got Joshua. I got Joshua. That's off. Bro, give me the ball. Give me the ball. You better stay in. Sorry. I can pick someone else to cook. Hey, Joseph can't guard you, bro. Joseph plays no defense. He plays no defense. Bro, that's not what I... Okay. That's not what I meant. Dunk it. Go dunk it. That. Hey, Tyler, why don't you jump? What? No, that's not game. That's not game. Bro, y'all never called the score. Bro, I swear, y'all are cheating all the time. That guy cheats to beat me. Oh, God. I'll do this every practice. 9-6 who?
Us. We have
8.
Okay.
I said 3.
8-10.
8-10. 8-10 us. All right. 8-10 then. Alright, what are y'all doing?
Hey!
What are y'all doing, bro? What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Turn up.
It was already 2.
No, we had 8. Hey, no threes. No threes. Wait, Tay, don't check it up. Jalen. There. Yeah. Tay. Go, Joseph. Next Trae Young right there. Next Trae Young, I swear to God. Fucking Trae Young wannabe, bro. Stay all the way.
He touched me.
No.
No.
Dad. I swear to God, on everything I love, he touched it. I swear to God. No, Mason saw it. He just said it was their ball, and now he's saying he didn't see it. He's definitely lying. He's definitely lying. Mason just saw it. Mason just saw it. Oh, I'll shoot for it.
No, Tyus shoot for it. The Tyus shoot for it.
He smoked it. What'd I say? Hey,
bro, Jesus.
Okay. Tay, will you throw a good pass? Throw a good pass. Who? Man, I don't trust him. I'll rather take the shot. Who cares? I'll take the shot.
Step up, Cole. Cole, all the way up. Get up, Cole.
Hand up, Cole. Cole, hand up. Stop recording me, bro. Why are you recording me, bro? It ain't funny. Bro, Graydon, stay selling, bro. Dang. He let Ani get the ball. I literally said no threes, bro. Why did y'all keep fouling, bro? Like, I could have hit a three, bro. Aaron is a Border League champion. Bro, y'all are weirdos, bro. Why were y'all in like, you guys were in like some type of zone at the end, bro. You guys were. You guys were like 3 people in help in the paint. Like, you guys are weird.
Hey, who won?
I'm a weird dude. You were like 1-6, bro.
Because you guys kept freaking putting 3 people in the paint every time I had the ball. Oh, weird. Why? Why?
Hey, did you drop it to the window?
The windmill. I have a video already.
No, I know that, but
no,
like,
No. It's all right. Everyone knows I can windmill, so I ain't got nothing to prove. I got nothing to prove.
But you was pushing me up to the paint too, bro.
Yeah, because you're weak.
No.
Oh, my bad. Your knees were hurting, huh?
No, not even.
Bro, yes,
like,
they were.
I
just got clamped.
Hey, you don't play defense.
Yo, what's your top 3 favorite artists?
Top 3? Probably. I ain't gonna lie, Youngboy. Ever since I started listening to Youngboy a little bit more.
Didn't you say you hated
him? Yeah, I used to hate Youngboy. Joshua turned me into a Youngboy. I wouldn't say fan. I just listen to his music. But he's like, I'd say Youngboy's like top 7. I ain't gonna lie.
Top 7?
Yeah, top 7.
Like,
he probably, No. He's like numbers. He's probably like 6. So my top 3 is Lil Baby.
Lil Baby's number one?
Yes. Yes. Always. These next two are gonna be very controversial. I ain't gonna lie. But Caden can back me up on this.
Are you about to say Travis Scott?
No! Oh. Don Tolliver. Don Tolliver's hard.
Oh, wow.
He's oh God, bad. Hey, he put me on.
He's not
and
bad.
Then, let me say Sofago.
Sofago?
Bro, Sofago's hard.
Bro, you got him off TikTok.
Yeah, I know. He's hard though, so it doesn't matter. Caden, is Sofago not good? Sofago is good.
You got him off TikTok.
What? What? Yes, he is, bro. He is. Bro, I swear. He's top three. It goes Lil Baby, Don Tolliver, Sofago.
Fago, top three.
Yes, bro. J. Cole's like seven. Drake, no. Drake is like six. Drake and Youngboy are interchangeable at five and six. I don't care, bro. I don't care.
That's not a good
one. What's your top three then, Tay?
I got J. Cole one.
This list is invalid. This list is invalid already. He said J. Cole, Drake, and then who else did you say? I said, bro, dude, what are you doing, bro? Kanye. Kanye's like 15, bro. Hey, bro down there got a strap. Bro down there got the drip. He got the high. Bro, take that off, bro. What you doing?
Y'all team got beat by. Did y'all win a game, though?
Y'all lost by 60 every game.
Not every game. Three out of four games.
Y'all lost.
Two out of four.
Right,
two.
Game was like
no,
15, right?
We lost by
15. Bro, why are your calves so big, but you have no bounce? No, you don't. Can you grab the rim right now?
Not right now.
Why not?
Well, you can never grab the rim.
You just finished the workout?
I don't want to say the other part.
What's your other part? What's the other part?
No, it's not like.
Yeah, Joseph.
Bro.
You guys are all my young bulls. Young boy is like top five, bro. And he's number five. Actually, I'm gonna put Don Tolliver at four. Don Tolliver at four. Lil Baby at one.
Bro, I'd rather listen to like.
Uzi at three. Uzi at three.
Bro, I'd rather listen to Doja Cat.
All right, goes Young Boy at five. Wait, what? What'd you just say? What'd you just say?
I just said Young Boy at five.
Young Boy at five.
Yeah,
Don Tolliver at four.
Yeah,
Uzi at three. Lil Baby at one. All right, bro, I'm gonna be honest. I don't even have a list, bro. I don't even have a list. I just think Lil Baby's the best rapper. That's all I think. That's all I gotta say. Thank you. We just started practicing at Liberty, I think, this summer. So it's been good being able to get to know my teammates at Liberty. We have a really good chance to win state this year. We have a good schedule, and we have a really good team this year. We just got Angelo Kambala from Coronado. He just transferred here. We got Aaron Price. He's super athletic. And we got my guy, Caden. He's a really good shooter, one of the best shooters in Vegas. And then got me and Joshua. And we have a pretty decent bench, too. Yeah, you can't even say nothing, bro. You got dunked on. Yeah, it's working. Anyway. You want to test it out?
Hey, shout out Home Team Hoops, baby. In 2 months' time, we're going to be playing for state and beating Gorman by 9 points. You heard it here first.
Yeah.
Shout out Home Team.
That's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. Here you go.
Be the best in the league, you feel me?
I already beat you, Parrish.
No, what happened last time? You lost.
I beat you. I beat you, too. I'll beat both of you guys 2-on-1.
Hey, man, shout out Whole Team Hoops. They're the best to do it.
Hey. They caught your body yesterday, though.
I know. That's why they're the best to do it.
You can dunk.
You can dunk.
Yo, you can dunk. Yo, he can dunk, bro.
Today y'all gonna see me.
Y'all ain't seen nothing, bro.
Throw the clip.
Parrish, come on, bro. No, keep talking. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. Check up. Check up. Check up.
Yeah, yeah.
Hell no. Nah. Nope. Come on, Paris. Paris, come on, bro. What?
Don't do too much.
Hey, that's a foul, bro. That's a. Y'all serious?
Look at.
Send the ball, bro. Ain't no fouls, bro. Ain't no fouls. Ain't no fouls. Bro, you can't be doing. He can't be doing that, bro. He can't look at me and then miss the layup, bro. You gonna do something? Stop dribbling. He can't score. Send him a late package one time. I'm gonna have the best lay on the team, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Behind me. Behind me. Bro, y'all wild. You can have that, bro. You can have that.
Hey, don't do it to him, nephew. Don't do it to him.
In the words of D'Lo. Oh, yeah, Coach Sword did say go hard today, huh? Dang. I guess you're gonna have to do it to him. Can I get like a windmill or something today instead of like doing this same dunk like this?
All right, I got you.
A fast break. I'm trying to see that. I want to see some like.
You want
T-Mac, bro? Like something, bro. Something all different. Right, Coach said starters gonna kick
their butts.
Yeah, kick their butts. Yep. Yeah, yeah. kick the second group's butts. Maybe I can win another day. I don't know. I think I have the legs.
Thank you. Brought the clock out, but we're gonna run today.
He brought the clock out?
Yes, sir. There we go.
Hey! Oh! Got me, Kevin!
Oh, I didn't get a good catch, bro. If I got a good catch, I would have laid it. I would have laid it. I'm gonna lie.
I was like, low.
If I would have got a clean catch, I would have dunked it.
You're not that guy, though.
Yes, I would, huh? I know, I didn't catch it. I lost the ball.
Butter!
Dunk it! Let him go.
Hey!
They said white man don't got no bounce.
Off the ball. Finish it! Little boy. Little boy. Hey, he's pulling the rim down now. Okay. Right. Yo, bro, what is Aaron on today, bro? What is Aaron on today? Bro, what is Aaron on today, bro?
Halloween hoops guys over there. Guys going to California over here.
We gonna bust y'all. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We gotta bust you. I'm on defense first.
Boom.
I got ball. Stay there, D-Lo. Good pass, man. That's inspirational. That's inspirational. Oh.
I thought you were gonna run.
Yo, come on, bro. And one. That's inspirational. Hey, just let it out, bro. Just scream if you want to. Just scream. Just let it out, bro. Just do it. That boy Aaron hype. Bit, clip it, man. Clip it. Oh, that's a clip right there. Boom.
Right back, Eugene.
Hey! That's why I love playing with DJ. He throws me so many lobs.
Bro.
Face ass.
Dang. Y'all are getting sat on. Good move. And one. Count the bucket. Count the bucket. Count the bucket.
Yes, sir. Crowd it.
On the line, please.
The coaches included.
Yes, sir. Halloween hoops.
Bro.
Finish strong, Ant. Finish strong. Yeah.
Point.
Yeah. Bro, that was a terrible call. He ain't no post. He's athletic. He just an athletic person. What'd you say? Who said that? Who? You.
Dimer Hall of Fame, flashy passer Hall of Fame, ankle breaker Hall of Fame.
Oh, you must be describing me.
I'm talking about myself. I'm talking about you.
You're a 2K player?
Oh, wait, you want me to talk about you?
You're
6'7". Glass cleaning. Glass cleaning facilitator.
Wow.
That's a build?
That's my build, actually.
Glass cleaning facilitator.
It's broken. It has 20 bags.
These dudes are talking about 2K builds, bro. I thought they were talking about real life.
I know, man.
Nah, bro, hey. Don't.
He's uncomfortable going right. He don't got a proper stop going right.
You crazy? I shoot better with my right hand.
Go.
No, set. No, left.
Good curl.
Hey, if you're patient enough, you will get everything you want. Especially, this is stuff like down fourth quarter, down the stretch. You don't have to run pit. We can run this until we get a layup. Or come off curl off the down screen. Just be patient.
And you know, right now, people want to play us, but we can't play bougie.
Oh!
That's good defense.
Good defense. Good defense, point guard.
Good defense, point guard.
Ball.
State champs. If you want to make a name for yourself on the West Coast, you've got to start cleaning this stuff up.
I told you. Yeah, we won a tournament. Stop feeling yourself. We were supposed to win, right?
Yes, coach.
So don't look for credit when you're supposed to do it. Right now, nobody's giving us a state title. We got to go get it. That's the only way we're going to earn the respect of these people down here. Okay? We got a tough schedule this weekend. Huge schedule. We got to play Sierra Canyon Saturday night. Sunday afternoon, we got to play Southern Cal. Are you trying to get embarrassed?
Hell no.
It's a wasted trip?
No, sir. No, coach.
Okay. Then execute. Focus. Concentrate. Okay? You're getting too comfortable. And when you get comfortable, it's when you lose.
Let's go.
Hey, compete on me. Compete on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, let's go.
Y'all still gonna lose it.
Football.
And one. This is familiar.
You guys get to go out of town, get to play against good competition. I'd be damned if I'm gonna take a team down there and get embarrassed. But you don't want to go. You guys have no idea how bad we want this for you.
Thirteen. 14. 15. 16.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes, coach.
Hey, track tomorrow. 1:30. Track tomorrow, 1:30.
Come on, Josh!
Trying to do is penetrate, right? Yes, they're trying to get biased, okay? They're trying to get us in foul trouble. They know you're in trouble because they're going to be attacking you, okay? I know they're a little bit bigger. Block them out, okay? You ain't got to worry about going and getting a rebound. Just worry about blocking your man out, okay? And guards, don't take off. Go in there and get it. While they block out, if your guy wants to hang out, then you go in there and you get the rebound while they're blocking out, all right? You guys are playing great. You're playing great, okay?
Hey, coach,
you got to keep it up.
And they double up. Aaron, look to the weak side opposite. You went to the strong side. Look to the weak side. It's wide freaking open.
Hey, I'm going to tell you right now, you got them frustrated. You got them frustrated, okay? What they're going to do right now is they're going to come out and be like, hey, why are these guys playing with us? Let's blow their ass out. No.
Fight on me, fight on three. One, two, three,
fight. Let's get it. We don't have it. We
California play number one team in the country or in the state, and they're not going to let us just come in here with a win. We got to earn it, okay? Get yourselves back in the game right now, all right?
Yeah!
Right now. Hey, look, listen, anytime we got an opportunity to trap after we score or we shoot, we trap in half court, go f-ing trap, okay? Go trap hard, rotate, let's mix it up, let's get after it, okay? Right now, you got to buckle down and man up, be young men and f-ing get stops right now. Right now, man, let's go down and let's score. Come on, let's go.
Hey, defense on me, defense on three, one, two, three,
defense.
just all about working and getting better.